And thanks. Now at 4, Marylou Sudders, who oversaw the state's COVID-19 response efforts, plans to retire from public service early next year. Sudders began her state service in 1978 and became the Secretary of Health and Human Services in 2015. She announced her retirement in her monthly newsletter, saying, quote, "In November, my papers for retirement from paid public service were filed with an effective date of January 5th.